Fucking YoungTom.
Yo,
who's this YoungTom?
I call him Mr. YoungTom.
YoungTom.
I'm the YoungTom.
YoungTom.
They call him Mr. YoungTom. Why? Because I told them I'm the YoungTom. Now everybody wants to be the YoungTom.
I am the YoungTom.
Hi, I'm not a stereotypical rapper. Whenever I grip a dynamic, I rip it like packaging, bringing a bit of a savage delivery that is a little exaggerated. And I feel like I have to be real in the back for the people who wanna collab with me. It's a bit tricky to match all the intricate patterns I'm bringing in, man. I think Indian's rapping's a bit of a kick in the balls. I ain't digging it at all. Whenever I listen, I wish for a shivery feeling as if I just hit it with trolls. I'm bringing it big like a series of images up on the cinema walls. I was sick of just getting ignored. Now, I'm sick of dealing with all the bullshit. Better get ready, cause full sick. Cunt mode has been activated, I'm craving some paper to make up a statement proclaiming I rule, bitch. Told them all I was a rapper and they used to call me a fool. Shit, now everybody that see me, they wanna be me like I'm one of the cool kids. But let me half-time this quick. I didn't start rhyming for the dough. That's just so y'all could know how much of a cunt I am. Shit, the day a cunt is able to out-cunt me is a day a bunch of large swine will start flying, bruv. I'm the YoungTom. They call him Mr. YoungTom. Because I told them I'm the YoungTom. Now everybody wants to be the YoungTom. But they ain't the YoungTom. Every wanker that's saying they're me, I'ma give them the finger as if they're a marmoset. There has only ever been one, and the one and the young is best. I'm an incredible, rather impeccable, hardly a vegetable lyrical architect, adapting the shape of my bars for the way that my structure's set. And mine is the tallest. Well, maybe it's not, but it's higher than yours is. The only reason that Rome wasn't built in a day is cause I wasn't born yet. I am the staunchest. I'm shocking like flying a kite when the storm hits. I am so awesome, and about as amazing as Niagara Falls is. High on the water, I'm a ripping a blaze. The shit that I say is a hit in the face like a Rizzly container. An indica strain for beginning the day. I get up with the birds. Brain as sick as the rhythm he makes with the kick and the bass. Bass. Shit got me spitting for days like I'm trying to get rid of a cinnamon taste. Mate, if you were wondering whether or not you'd be able to hold up a piece of a candle to me, I say as a percentage the chance would be around -3 for the minute I enter a venue. I step to a G, I could end him so effortlessly, but alone cause I yak a respect for the scene, but it's not for the plebs that pretend to be me. I'm the YoungTom.
They
call him Mr. YoungTom. Because I told him I'm the YoungTom. Now everybody wants to be the YoungTom.
But they ain't the YoungTom. Fuck off.